All right, Tony, thanks. We have more breaking news. One day after pleading no contest to simple assault, the Target 12 investigators have learned Providence Police Captain Stephen Gencarella has submitted his request to retire to the department.
The police department tells us the request is submitted today. Gencarella was captured on video slamming a handcuffed suspect's head to the ground in July of last year. He was sentenced to 1 year of probation.